I love statistics. So what I thought I'd do is just share a few statistics with you, just how the school may have changed over the years from when you were here. Today we are at 276 students. This is ages 3 through 6th grade. By God's grace, our enrollment has grown 60% over the last 2 years. Our faculty student ratio is 7.6. Our average class size is about 15 students. And we have 173 families here. Our average teacher experience is 10 years, so it's a great balance of wise, seasoned teachers and young, energetic coming in. Not that everyone's not energetic, right? But it's been a great balance of staff. We have families come from 43 zip codes and 82 different churches. It's pretty amazing. In terms of our students of color, we have 32% of our students are students of color, African American, multiracial, Asian, and Hispanic. Our gender breakdown is about 130 boys, 146 girls. So you get to start to get a picture of our school. It's very unique. Students receiving financial aid or the amount awarded is 22%, 189,000. But let's give you a snapshot of our new family and that family who's been here for many years. Is that okay? Is that okay? You're with me? I'm putting to sleep. Okay. All right. Central Christian Family. We have spent so many conversations talking about the blessing you all have into our family. Our daughter's in the 3K program. It's only been in attendance for 3.5 months. Since then, we have been consistently in awe of how truly the gospel is being lived out by not only the teachers, but also by the families. It's honestly not something we expected to find. It's often so easy to hear the gospel expressed by Christians, including ourselves, but how rare it is to find a community living in, especially with the amount of racial injustice and tension we've seen you enter in, even with children, embracing the need to discuss and love those in need. This isn't happening everywhere, and it gives us great peace to witness it. We just want to extend our thanks and our prayers to this community, continue to be bold in the gospel, and truly seek life and creation in and among God's people and children. Love and prayers. So this is a huge encouragement to see, again, what God is doing, not only in our students, but in our families, in the community He has built here, in a very multiracial, beautiful community. Not easy. It's not cheap. $8,000, $8,700 is not cheap, especially when you have 3 children, or 4 children. But when you look at area schools that are charging $18,000, and that we're able to provide an education. By the way, our test scores place us in the top 90th to 95th percentile in the country. The cutoff of blue ribbon is 85%, but our kids test in the 90th to 95th percentile in math and literacy. So the fact that we were able to offer that quality of education that's Christ-centered and that's attainable financially is pretty amazing. And that is God's grace, and that is through the help of the church, and through the help of people like you guys. We couldn't do it